satanic monument go on display at the state capitol. Finally, a satanic group has unveiled designs for a 7-foot-tall goat-headed deity at the Oklahoma State Capitol.
The 7-foot-tall goat-headed demon sitting on a throne with two children next to it. Group Satanic Temple.
Brian Warner, who claims to be a satanic high priest living in Milwaukee, says the statue would be built next to an existing monument of the Ten Commandments.
Total fucking war.